Hi and good day, and welcome again to another episode of the Seaman Vlogger. Today I'm on Romania Constanta for a dry dock shipyard. Actually, our vessel is just along the berth, and it will be scheduled to be on dry dock, I think, 3 days to 4 days more. Actually, we're just waiting for another vessel, which is the name Alcante, something like that. She will go out, and after that, we will go into dock. I'll show you where she is. And as you can see, this vessel, it's already painting the hull. It's already painted, and we're just waiting for it to go out from the dock. Then after that, we are the next one who's going in. So I'm here in the Constanta shipyard. And as you can see, we are still berthed. The name of the berth is C1 C2 labor. So this is the crane. So earlier I've been with the Cliffhanger two guys, which are checking the tank, and they're checking the thickness of the shell plating, if it's still capable for sailing. So I'll just show you the video. Actually, I didn't go inside of the tank because I don't know how to hang, but I was on standby outside and I just took a video while they're doing their job. So I hope you like this video.
Ναι ρε, είμαι ψαλιδισμένος και είμαι και σε δύο hook. Μην ανησυχείς, το μπλε.
Thank you.
Εντάξει.
Ναι.
Θα χαρώσει λίγο.
Οκ.
Γαζουλά.
Κάτω. Μπορεί να μου δώσει κανένα καραμπίνερ να έχω κι εγώ, γιατί δεν έχω τίποτα. Ή τα θέλεις όλα.
Έλα.
Είσαι ωραίος.
Θες άλλο.
Όχι.
Μπαγκάκι, δεν σ' ακούω πραγματικά. Αν δεν είναι ανάγκη, έλα. Περιμένεις λίγο να βάλω την πρώτη μου ασφάλεια για να λυθώ. Γιατί μου πέσε κάτι στο μάτι. Έλα, τράβα. Εντάξει, ωραία. Πάρε όλο το σκυλί σε σένα.
Καπίνα, μαξίκι.
Natigil kami dito muna sa probotip. Ayaw pa gamit yung hydraulic. Yung mga apat na nakapati. Okay, sige, sige. Kaya baka magsisimula sila mag-cutting dyan. Para na muna. At pumunta kayo dito, may papagawa ko.
Ready. Tapos, yan, naging pa.
Cup coming, cup.
Thank you.
And there you have it. We've just seen how they do their job inside the tank. They have the ropes and the safety, everything for their cliff hanging job. Anyway, I hope you subscribe and like my page. My FB page is The Seaman Vlogger. And my YouTube channel is still the same channel, is The Seaman Vlogger. I hope I can see you on my next video, and thank you.